boys and girls, you have caught me in a do-over of the Jupiter Factory Merc situation, and I'm doing a do-over because I wasn't happy how half of the mercs just disappeared, or like how they despawned when I did the whole lure them out and then vanish trick. So what I'm doing now is I'm still luring them out, but I'm staying close. Also, I left the blowout out of the equation because it didn't seem to do anything to the mercs, but it did make my situation more vulnerable. Right, time to run to the tree, because then they can see me and they can get their knickers in a twist. Also, I've tried different tactical situations here, some of which I recorded, but because it was failure upon failure upon failure, I probably won't share that. But maybe I will only share with special people. Aha! So this time they are already on the move. Sometimes they sit in the nest for like ever and ever and ever, and sometimes they get their asses out pretty soon. Oh, right, I am visible from the stairs. Gotta remember that. Basically, the whole idea is to not fight the mercs in the tight hallways, but instead bring them down to your level. Okay, I am not bleeding. That is good. Another thing I don't want to happen is the mercs to get past this corner alive and flank me from the right side, because then I need to retreat behind a big tree, which is very good cover, but I can't see past it very well, and there are bushes all over the place, so I can't see what the mercs are doing either. This is how it happens. They throw a grenade and you retreat, and this situation here has all the same loadout as I had in the previous try, except with I don't usually bring shotgun to the tactical situation, but I was planning to do something else when I crawled out of the digger this morning. Health check. Good. 3 left. And then Zone guided me to the factory. And now I'm here. The mercs are after me, and I have a shotgun. So I have to adjust my tactical choices to my loadout. Pistol is good too, but okay, let's get farther in. And the whole thing is that I'm trying to, well, I'm doing it in one go because I don't want to save and load, because that might get rid of the dead bodies and ruin the loot. So there's that. But yeah, up until this point I was adjusting everything to my shotgun reality. Hello, I'm here. Okay, tree run time. I think I know what's happening. The last two are sitting in the lobby there on the lookout. And they won't move, so I have to go after them. Which is a risky business because there is a very bad blind spot in the lobby. Okay, how's my ammo situation? Goody. Do I have an extra pistol? No. Eat. Reload everything. Okay, goody. Now let's hunt. So it's getting darker in real life, and I don't necessarily see the keyboard, which means I'm fumbling with certain things. Okay, nobody here. Okay, so these columns are very good cover for me. But once I get farther into the lobby, there's a very bad blind spot. Very bad. Okay, now, in my previous run, I did a very stupid move and I tried to get through those gates. And get to the mercs from the other side, but that did not end well. Corridor? Okay, in that case I might be still fucked because I don't know where they are. Here's the deal. I'm gonna loot the others. Then I'm gonna save. Okay, first out of the tree run though. I will get me out of the tree. And I will take a peek. Two are somewhere in there and I don't even know where, so I'm gonna do a quick save here. Whip the pistol out. Ooh, a grenade. Don't mind if I do. Okay, let's get back here. Quick save. Which one is better? Yeah, this one is in better condition. Let's put the excess doodads away. Okay, so the PDA is what I lost last time. Now that I've started saving, I'm saving every breath because I've been having some crashes lately, so there's that. Right, so this is what I need. Let's make a manual save as well. With all this knowledge and Gumption. We will go after the two remaining mercs. Guessing that they are on position somewhere in the hallway. Actually going to switch back to shotgun now. Because I can see the value. Okay, never mind. I see one. Okay, so they are sweeping the stairs. Of course, right now they could come from behind me or from above me. So I know that at least one of them is inside this this block. Let's get back under the stairs. So, where's the other one? Let's save here. Everyone's still out there. But this one showed me that that I am indeed not safe anywhere in this building. They will come after me. And it seems that at least this one was actively looking for me. I don't know about the other. Just in case. Can you... Never mind. I have had schemes before about how to get through here and into that rope. I think I've made it to that tree, but that didn't help me to the roof proper, so... Okay, no marks left. Goody. First, grab everything. I think I can sell this. I like this one better. Nah. I have enough junk to lug around. If anybody's interested, I can sell them the shotgun ammo and the pistol. Okay, let's check the back stairs. Should have left at least one body there. Yoink. Okay, this one is in pretty good condition. Keeping it. There should be another body here, I think. Can I push this chair outside? I mean... Okay, never mind, never mind. Not the priority right now. I was curious if you can... if you can jump to the Twilight Zone just by using the chair by the fence. Let's double check you guys. Check me, troop. Surgeon. Oh. Oh no, okay, I already got all this. Okay, and... This resumes, I mean, my mission... My do-over mission... ends here. I will stop recording now and get back to the bunker, scientist bunker, and turn in the loot. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye.